words can only interpret reality for our minds to understand. Yet we are living in a world of words. We spend so much time in our minds, listening to our thoughts, commentating on every single thing that we do. Everything that happens, everything we see, is labeled mentally with words. And so we spend so much time surrounded by words in a world of thoughts that we forget that there is much more than that. We forget that there is another world. There is a dimension to this world that exists beyond words. we forget that there is another world, or there is another dimension to this world that we live in, that exists beyond words.